Once again, welcome to our CU Live. This is Abhishek Agarwal.
This is Ratnama Gupta.
Here with all top news of your interest, covering every happening of CU to keep you updated about your choice. Starting with some of the major matters. Chandigarh University organizes a cross-country run for a green town.
2019 IAS topper Ankur Kaushik interacts and delivers a lecture in CU.
Dr. Sandeep Kumar, researcher, scholar in Chandigarh receives the Best Researcher Award.
CU organizes an international expert talk on the application of strategy in international businesses.
Chandigarh University joined its international student community from Afghanistan in celebrating their 100th Independence Day at Chandigarh University premises.
Now the details for the top news are:
Chandigarh University organizes a cross-country run for a green town initiative to promote environmental awareness. More than 500 national and international students of CU participated in this for the cause of to spread awareness and to promote the health spirit and fitness. Cross-country run is one of the disciplines under the umbrella sports athletics.
Ankur Kaushik, 2019 IAS topper, interacts and guides the student of CU. He said, "Be hungry for your goal in West time and prepare well." He shared his great insights from his journey as a graduation student to being an IAS topper. He shared his success mantra with CU student on how to prepare for civil services exam while pursuing graduation and stressed that it's very important that you believe in yourself and never give up.
Ankur Kaushik, 2019 IAS best topper, interacts and guides the student of CU. He said, "Be hungry for your goal, be passionate about them and do hard work." He also shared his success mantra with CU student on how to prepare for civil services exam while pursuing your graduation. This is Satyam Sharma with camera person Amir Sheikh, CU Life.
Dr. Sandeep Kumar, researcher, scholar, Department of Mechanical Engineering in Chandigarh University, received Best Researcher Award from VD Good Professional Association in the first International Scientist Awards. Dr. Kumar has undertaken extensive research learning at CU and had 6 patents submitted to Government of India and 4 other patents submitted to CU Research and Patent Cell. He also published a book.
CU organized an interaction with the international delegation, which is something that offers the students an opportunity to break out monotonous academic routine, expand worldview and learn an array of global new things. Professor Xing Wu Shen from Yuan's University, Taiwan, interacted with the management students and delivered an expert lecture on application of strategy in international businesses and application of strategy to gain competitive advantage. He also gave the students expert tips on enhancing their employment-oriented skills.
Chandigarh University joined its international student community from Afghanistan in celebrating their 100th Independence Day at university premises that commemorated the Anglo-Afghan Treaty of 1919 and re-englishment from protected state status. Large number of students jointly celebrated the occasion in CU premises.
Up next, some of the other headlines regarding Chandigarh University.
Famous stars of Punjabi film industries visited Chandigarh University and interacted with the students of University Institution of Film Studies and Visual Arts.
CU weaving another thread of collaboration. Chandigarh University signs MOU with Universidad de Monterrey, UDEM, Mexico.
In international relations, CU is organizing a global exposure event for the students aspiring to grab life-changing opportunity to learn in reputed universities in popular study designations.
Experiencing the enrichment, BSc student Mohammed Tasleen at Walt Disney, USA.
University Institution of Legal Studies at Chandigarh University organized Vaktavya, a national level mod corp competition from 10th to 12th October 2019.
Another huge achievement, invention by CU student, is now listed in the book of records.
Chandigarh University develops IoT based patent assistant system.
CU student Bhagwan Singh representing India in lightweight men's double sculls.
CU for the first time organizes admission carnival in Nepal.
And with that, we wrap up the weekly news bulletin.
Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead.